Hi there, this is Melissa with Tailored Touches. I just wanted to give you a video of the honeybees. It's a gorgeous day here in Virginia. It's about 75 degrees, full sun as you can see. And I'm showing you a beehive with two entrances. As you can see down at the bottom, it's got a reducer on it, which keeps it warmer before spring actually comes, and that'll be removed once the weather warms up a little bit. And if you look at the top, you can see the bees coming and going there. That's also an entrance. And oftentimes beekeepers will use this top entrance over the winter in case the snow should build up and stop up the bottom entrance. Then they at least have a way to get in and out to take just the different dirt and whatnot out of the hive, to just get out on a nice day like today to get some water. So it's just a way for a beekeeper to manage the hives for the winter. So in this case, they're using both the entrances because both are clear and are coming and going. The pollen is going crazy, so they are busy little bees today. So that's an explanation of the two different entrances on this beehive.